Please state your name for the record.
Paul Warren, astronaut, first class.
And you are aware that exposure to the astral plane can result in death, disability, personal injury, corporeal entanglement, cognitive collapse, loss of ego, and partial to full dementia?
Yeah.
I am. And you acknowledge that...
Marshall, can you hear me?
Yes, I can hear you. Who is this?
My name is Jesse Faden. I'm coming to help.
Faden? Hold on. I'm setting the elevator for you. We need to talk.
She got that right.
More of you? Really? Marshall, can you hear me?
Yes.
More of you? Really?
French said his team knows all the Bureau's secrets, Marshall especially. Does she know what happened to Dylan?
Welcome to the party, ma'am. Marshall is right down the hall.
There you are. I was starting to worry. Congratulations on your appointment, Director Faden. I'm Helen Marshall, head of Bureau Operations.
Chinch told he said you could.
Makes sense.
Really?
We need more if we're gonna survive. My Rangers, we need more
fire. She could.
We your firepower.
Dog should help you get past. We'll talk more. Rangers, let her through. We'll have to lock the door behind you. Sorry, but we can't risk a breach.
Oh, it's charts. It's not gonna find anything.
Thank you.
charts. As if you can find anything.
Altered item number 52 AE analysis, session 2. I will begin by introducing various stimuli to
this way to the lab? Okay. You must like these HRAs. Sounds like Darling built them. And most of the things around here. If Marshall can't help us with Dylan, he's our next bet. Assuming he's not dead. Or taken over. By the hiss.
Thank you.
led me here. Any idea how to make it work?
Hello again, Director. It appears we have a new problem. We need to get the HRA machine working.
I've replaced a couple of spark plugs, but this looks a bit more complicated.
Darling must have had a system. Randomness isn't in his nature. The punch cards, the symbols, the terminals. How do they connect?
I'll see what I can do.
Need to find all the punch cards. Each punch card should correspond to a terminal. These whiteboard drawings may be important. Looks like he was working on something to do with these symbols. What do these whiteboards mean? Try different combinations. One of them has to work. The prism shattered. Darling's prototypes have a lot of issues. We need a new plan. We need more Blackrock prisms to make this machine work. Darling has another lab, down in the Blackrock processing site and maintenance. That must be where he keeps the prisms.
I've been to maintenance already. I can find my way.
But how long will that take? Nothing here is simple. I need to ask her now, before I go.
I need something from you first. What do you know about Dylan Faden?
I knew this was coming. Lives are at stake here, and we need this machine working to save those lives. Once that is done, Director Faden, then we can talk.
She's right. As much as I don't want to admit it, I'm the only one who can help.
Fine. I'll get the prisms first.
Dylan, we'll have to wait just a little.
But don't, Jesse.
I'll call here. You'll need...
Only Pope has set up a base once I have the...
Right. I'll move Adam. And keep an eye out for Darling. Here. This will lead back to Central Research.